Hello everybody, this is Dikimba, your book granny here with an unboxing. Oh yeah, today we have broken binding. So let's get on over and find out what's going on. I just got my subscription box the other day, so I know that's not what this is. That over there. Ooh, this is a nice thick book too. I got two thick books in 2 days, in 1 day. I got them both in 1 day. Yes, that makes me happy. Get my money's worth. Now, you know what I say, I don't mind it being thick, but don't be just putting a bunch of fluff in there, right? I don't even know, no. The dragon's horde, so I don't know what it is. So let's get this little wrapping off here and we'll know, right? The Doors of Midnight by R.R. Virdi. Looky there, isn't she lovely? Isn't she lovely? Yeah. This is the second book. Is this going to be a duology? I don't know if this is going to be a duology or a trilogy or what. But anyway, this is the second book. I'll put the first book next to it when I take pictures so you can see them together. Now, I have not read the first book yet. Got a little candle on there, so I can't tell you how good this series is yet because I have not read that first one yet. It's coming though. Get this cover off of here. There. Here we go. Lovely yellow. Yellow. Okay. Of course, they put a book on the side because you know I don't like all that writing on the side, but that's what they did. There we go. When you purchase the broken bindings books, they do let you know if there's artwork on the hardback. Okay, and the back will be the same. So let me get to my little autograph page. There we go. And the numbers up there. What they're known for is having the books autographed and the number of the edition. Like we say there's 1,000, they'll put which number it is of the 1,000. See if we got a map in here. Ooh, we do. Ooh, that's a nice map. It's got the phases of the moon all the way around it. That's nice. That is nice, I like that. I like it. The font is average size font. I'm gonna have to wear my glasses with this because it's average. That don't mean the font's too small, it just means I can't see. Let me see how long this book is. It is, let's see, Victory, 817 pages. So like I said, it's a thicker book, but this is a nice looking book. That is it. Let's hear a little bit about it. The Doors of Midnight by R.R. Virdi. I killed 3 men as a child and earned myself the name Blood Letter. Then I set fire to the fable ashram. I've been a bird and robbed the merchant king of a ransom of gold, and I have crossed desert sands and cutthroat alleys to repay my debt. I've stood before the eyes of God, faced his judgment, and cast aside the 1,000 arrows that came with it, and I have passed through the doors of midnight and lived to tell the tale. I have traded 101 stories with a creature as old as time and survived with only my cleverness, a candle, and a broken promise. And most recently of all, I have killed a prince, though the stories say I have killed more than one. My name is Ari. These are my legends and these are my lies. So I am actually out of town by the time you guys are seeing this video. I've been gone a few days. So you guys keep on reading, head over to the library, check some stuff out, and let's talk about some books, okay? Bye. Bye.